right. Let's hope the marrow is still there.
Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is near-
Sykes? Oh god. Another team member down. I should have listened to him. I should have helped him out.
Hoffman, you here?
Another one of these. What happened here?
His safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? It doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. All these tanks. What's this about? Without one of those chips. Damn, gotta be one around here somewhere.
Thank you.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Ah! 20% of Union's populace have succumbed already.
Our efforts have been in vain. The Corps escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has... succumbed already. And they're actively... hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the lost. It's too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
Voices.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing!
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide, and in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Flames out.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Consume you!
you want. You can't get out of here. I'm sorry. I won't let him get away. I promise. You must be cleansed. I promise! Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away. To fight me.
Theodore. I told him. I won't let him get away. I promise. Go down easy. Let him get away. I promise. That might have stopped. Good to fight me? Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Get out of here! I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Theodore, I told you I'm not scared of you.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice, from my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so... But he wasn't Liam. I tried Theodore...
Poor guy.
You didn't have it, so what now?
Let's take...
I think it's on...
Flamethrower. I could... this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
Yes, Master. would never disobey. Of course I will. Whatever pleases you. Yukiko, can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just, please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian.
Have you finished?
I have.
Good.
Got it.
Almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Torres. So you knew Hoffman before this?
Everybody knows Hoffman. You don't get into Mobius without passing through her office.
Can she be trusted?
I might have said no before, but nothing like being abandoned by your corporate masters to make you rethink your position. She's trapped in here like the rest of us. Hmm.
So you're not sure?
She's not bad. I have trouble.
I don't know what's gonna happen when we blow this thing up.
Me either. But at least we're being proactive. I'm
just saying. No offense, but how did someone Is that enough to take care of this thing? I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you?
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then, I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
Here.